A scary moment for this morning for students in several Maryland schools. There were bomb threats were called into schools in Montgomery and Anne Arundel counties. At least six schools, from elementary schools to high schools, had calls for a bomb threat. That includes Wooten High School. It comes days after a student was arrested for allegedly plotting a school shooting. Law enforcement tells DC News Now that all schools' shelter in place have been lifted. The threats were determined to be not credible.